It's actually a very dangerous worldview where men have no duty and no responsibility, because the only thing that keeps the world functioning is when men have duty and responsibility to doing the hard things they're not supposed to do because they are men in and of itself. That's the reason. It's women and children first in the lifeboat. The problem with the world today is that not enough men feel this duty.